Hello everyone, and welcome to April 29th vlog. Gosh. Okay, so I'm still in my bed. And I don't work till 5, so I'm not going to be vlogging that much. It's about noonish. Yeah, but I'm not going to be vlogging that much because there's nothing to do because I don't work till 5. So, yeah, you'll see me at work, maybe, if there's something to vlog. If not, then, I don't know, today's a boring day. Let's get my day started, yay!
Okay, so I'm in my bathroom now, and I just wanted to tell you guys, I may be losing my fucking voice, because I felt a little scratchy in my throat, around 4 a.m., because I don't go to sleep at, like, 6. Till 6 a.m. Yeah, I know I have bad insomnia. And I just don't want to lose my voice because I need it. I'm going to take cough syrup or something. Hopefully that works. I hope I'm not coming down with something because I really can't afford to get sick right now because I have to work. And then, I really wanted to plan a date night with Gary tomorrow, so hopefully that works out, because I'll be damn pissed if I get sick.
Say it again.
Jayse's hair? It looks funny, just like somebody's gonna surf on his hair. It might be Gary.
There.
Yeah, I always do this. My mom hasn't seen it yet, so she's like freaking out.
So stupid that I have to work now, but whatever. Love you, Mom. Bye. I know. Shut up about my hair already.
Hello.
She doesn't like my hairstyle. Whatever. Bye.
Watch out your...
Hotties alert!
Look at these little things.
Oh my god, what the hell are those? They're like Beanie Babies. I want one.
I do too.
There's so many that I want.
There's 30, so there's not gonna be
holy
like
shit.
They're gonna miss.
I want a wolf. Yay! Oh my god, is that a tiger? No, that's a kitty.
Which one?
Oh, look how cute he is! Oh my god!
Aren't they adorable?
Yes. That's a unicorn. Wait, what the hell is
Pegasus.
That?
Pegasus.
Oh, it's a Pegasus.
It is little bee.
Wait, when did we get them?
We got a little bit of like
shipment.
Yeah. Oh,
okay. Cool. Guess I'm doing shipment today.
Sorry, Mr. Pegasus.
Alright. Did the paper come in too?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Neato. Alright! I am such a sad panda. Okay, so if all of you guys know, Mean Girls has its 10th anniversary tomorrow. And for that, like, we invited, like, all the mean girls, which is Bobby, Angel, Kim, Ruby, and Angel's friend, Lexi. And Bobby can't go because he has to work!
At this stupid place!
Motherfuck! I'm so pissed!
Just kidding, we're gonna pick all that
up. Oh, I'm so sad.
I'm bummed.
Fuck. Well, maybe we'll, like...
Well, like, I was hanging out with Ruby guys, but she took me to eat it in the night.
Right.
And she was like, oh, I have your schedule. And she told me I work, like, in the morning. So I was like, yeah, like, I'm gonna be there. So I don't know if she told me that I was gonna show up or not, but it's because she told me I worked at 9, goddammit.
It's all Ruby's fault.
It's all Ruby's fault.
Oh. I'm so sad.
Hi.
How are you feeling today? You're feeling like mayonnaise? Alright. My best friend, what does she do when I'm pissed off? She buys me food. She knows the way to my heart. I love her.
Smarty, someone
at Foodland. I got done with work, and we're gonna look at the frozen section. I'm here with Gary, of course.
Hello.
And we're just gonna look over the frozen section to see what we're gonna eat tonight for dinner. I don't know. Okay, so you see, I always thought that Cookie Crisp, I never actually had them.
It's good.
But are they like literally just cookies?
No, it's just, they look like cookies.
All right.
It's just cereal with little chocolate chips in it.
Okay. And I love Cocoa Puffs.
I love Cocoa Puffs.
And Lucky Charms. I never tried Reese's Puffs. How are they?
I've never had that. They didn't have that when I was eating a lot of cereal. I don't think cereal much.
I love Cinnamon Toast Crunch. This one looks so big and yummy. Here. Mood lighting.
Mood lighting.
Mmm. Right, whatever. Don't cut yourself.
Hey, back in the bed, and I am just about to go to bed, but, yeah, just wanted to say goodnight. Hope that everyone had a good day, because mine was pretty okay-ish. Anyway, tomorrow's gonna be a big day, so I need to go to bed soon. I'm off, but, I don't know if y'all heard, but tomorrow is the Mean Girls 10th anniversary, so we're gonna hold it at my best friend Angel's house, and that's gonna be awesome because it's a girls' night in, and we get to watch movies and play games and talk about boys and do pillow fights and be girls and paint our nails and do our makeup. Not really. Anyway, yeah, I'm looking really forward to it. Let me show you what I'm gonna wear tomorrow. Oh my god, you're gonna freak out.
Hells to the yeah.
But anyway, I am really friggin' tired. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Love you guys. Deuces.